Okay guys, so today we are going to discuss how to align and simple figures in AutoCAD. Due to the updated version of AutoCAD, it had become a little bit difficult for the new user, for the newcomers for drawing something in AutoCAD. But don't panic, I'm going to tell you how to draw that. I have a simple figure that I have drawn already. A figure is first I will draw a line, and after that I'm going to draw this figure. Okay. So first you should open the AutoCAD. After that, come to this bar below, type L. The L basically belongs to line, and other options are also there for the L, but the most we are going to use lines, so we will type L, line, enter, press enter. Okay, now going to give the random first point. They are asking of a specified first point. I'm just giving any point. For example, I'm going to give it 2030, comma 30. Enter. Okay, due to the updated version, this thing comes in the AutoCAD. So don't panic, press any number. For example, I'm going to press 1, 1, and after that, comma. So this will be removed. And after this, specify the next point. For example, I'm going to give the next point going to be 80, comma 30. This line comes now. After that, if the work has been finished and you have drawn the line, so then press enter. Otherwise, give another points and the figure and the line would be extended along. So this was the basic line that have been we were drawing. So after this, we are going to draw another figure that I have already shown you. Okay, so for that figure, also don't panic, it's also quite easy. The first thing we are going to give is that type L, yeah. Now we are going to give the first one going to be suppose 4060. Okay, again this thing comes, so don't panic, type any number. For example, I'm going to type 2 comma. Now specify the next point, that is going to be 160. Okay, press enter. On the next point going to be suppose, okay, this number this thing again comes, so I'm going to type 1 or any number. Again, I'm saying that any number you just type, and after that number just press the comma button. Okay, so the next one going to be, for example, it's going to be 180, and then press enter. Okay, after 180, the next point going to be, let's suppose again this thing comes, type any number, then comma, this will be removed. And the next thing going to be, for example, I think let's say that 60 and 80, yeah, 60, 80, press enter. Okay, after that, remove this again. Okay, after 60, 80, we are going to type, for example, the going to be 60 and 100, and then press enter. After that, again, remove this, and the next thing going to be 40 and 100. Okay, we are finished this. Now, after the last thing that you have to do, just press C, and the figure has been drawn. Now, as this figure is upward, so it's quite simple. Just move them on, click on this. That's not nice. Pawn, and just yeah, just like this. Press the button on the mouse and slightly move it downward, so the figure will come downward, and you can easily see that. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel if you like it. Thank you.